Hey y'all, what's your girl Latoya Underwood here, the 18-year entrepreneur, growth marketer, and listen, we are here in the quarantine, and today's video is to help entrepreneurs, small business owners, restaurant owners, personal trainers, fitness trainers, hairstylists, whoever may be affected by this quarantine when it comes to your business, your money. I want you all to figure out ways to get more strategic. Yes. Times like this are forcing us to think smarter and not be so stressed and not be so down depressed, but think of ways to still reach your goals. You know, of course, you know, you may not make a lot of money, but I believe that something is better than nothing. So here are some ideas for restaurant owners, fitness trainers, hairstylists, whoever. Right now is a great time to utilize your social media marketing, your Facebook, Instagram, whatever platforms you may have, your LinkedIn, YouTube, things like that, to connect with your current audience. You know, be visible, you know, be aware, be in their eyesight consistently, and remind them that, hey, we're still open, we're doing deliveries only, you know, things like our special for today, or buy one, get one free, or local delivery. You know, don't always depend on, you know, Grubhub or Uber Eats. Find someone who's off work these next 2 weeks and hire them to deliver locally in your area. But it is so important, once again, to be in the eye of your customers consistently. You know, don't post just once a day. Show them everything that you all are doing in your business, you know, food prep, meal preps, things that you may have to offer. You know, find ways to solve their problems. You know, their kids are at home. You know, create a menu for, you know, the family, you know, throughout the day for lunch and dinner, things like that. But be strategically. Do not be stressed. Just think like a boss. Think like a go-getter entrepreneur. You know, the goal is always the same, to make money in your business. But sometimes the road, the path will change. Do not be discouraged. But just sit down and figure out a way or a plan to reach those goals in your business. Same thing. They're closing down the gyms. Physical trainers, personal trainers, do not fret. My idea for you all is to start doing lives. You know, everyone is at home now. And of course, we at home eating snacks, getting fat, things like that. But offer a solution for your viewers to work out with you from their home. You know, do either a Zoom, or start you a personal Facebook group. And those who pay, you know, your small fee of what, $10, $15 for a 30-minute workout with you through live, you know, it can help bring in revenue for you as well and keep them healthy during this quarantine. Bakers, caterers, things like that. You make fancy cakes. Of course, your audience want to learn as well to how to create those fancy cakes. Do not fear when it comes to teaching your talents and your gift. The secret about that is they can learn from you, but they cannot steal your sauce. So don't be afraid to teach your audience how you do it, you know, things like that. Same thing with food prep, or, you know, caterers. Do local delivery. So many of you all are selling food at your house, which is fine, but still be relevant and put it out there. Don't be ashamed. Don't be afraid. Hairstylist, if it's slow in your chair, don't worry. Do a class as well. Wig, how to create a wig, or how to do your children's hair at home. Things like that. You know, start charging like $10, $15 for a video. Folks will pay, because folks are at home. They're bored. They want something to do. They trust you. You're already the expert in their eyes. So during this quarantine, don't get down. Get strategic. Don't get stressed. Get strategic. Don't be fearful. Once again, be strategic. Be in beast mode. But figure out a way and a plan to still reach your goal. But just don't be afraid to change up the actual routine. So if you're an entrepreneur, you know, comment down below what you do. I'm not afraid to share ideas with you all on this week or two on how to make more money. That's what I do. Figure out how to create multiple streams in your one path. Or you could be doing a lot of things. Who cares? But once again, I am Latoya Underwood, the 18-year entrepreneur who specializes helping entrepreneurs like you create more money, create more lanes, more streams in your business. So have a great day. God bless. But get on those classes. Teach a class of something. I don't care if you're a 20-year-old who just bought a house. someone wants to learn from you. We all have something that someone wants to learn. So don't be afraid to teach how you get to where you are as an entrepreneur. Have a great day. God bless. You got this. Boom.